Bellville in town to play Stafford, and the Bray Mas run game was too much for the Spartans in the first quarter. That's D.D. Murray from 6 yards out to put Bellville up 14-0. Later, Murray again from the 12-yard line as Stafford had no answers for this ground attack. Corrian Hood would score from the 10 as Bellville cruised to a 38-0 win.